Wynn Resort CEO Matt Maddox met with President Trump at the White House Sunday. Maddox offered an overview of the company's plan to reopen.
We prepared three benchmarks based on disease growth, ICU capacity, and testing positivity rate. If we're inside those benchmarks in 3 weeks, then on Memorial Day, I would hope that we're open.
Maddox also says he's optimistic casinos and hotels may be able to reopen soon, but the final decision will be made by Governor Sisolak.